And still I feel I said too much. My silence is my self-defense, and every time I've held a rose, it seems I only felt the thorns. And so it goes. If the choice were mine.